But she's obviously a very glamoury, confident, radiant young lady, which is just wonderful. I was like a toad at her age. And I still am. I'm just a sexy one. What do you do? But so we had a challenge for her, because most of the songs that she does are pretty radiant and out there. Like, it's usually hard to get her to not clamber onto the piano and sing from on top of it. No, leave the keyboard alone, Carly. Yeah, right? She got a nickname, Sparkles, from that. And so her challenge today is to go and play the opposite. We chose a song for her where what we want to evoke from the audience is melancholy or some sort of somber tone. And if you feel emotionally moved, going in the opposite direction, where you're feeling melancholic, introspective, snap, to give her feedback so she knows that it's landing. Don't do it if it's not, because again, honesty is key here. So you still accept the challenge?
No.
I mean, you feel really somber and melancholic. You're killing it, man.
That's great.
No one's rejected.
How about now?
I guess.
I knew you'd come around. So the challenge piece for Carly Lefelar, this is Send in the Clowns. Ooh.
Maybe next
Yeah.